When I was a kid, I learnt to dive in the kelp forests off the coast of Tassie. Diving in a kelp forest has to be one of the most magical experiences in the world. It's like flying through a jungle where the birds are fish and you're surrounded by this incredible diversity of marine life. In many ways, it was those experiences that sparked my love for the ocean and set me on the marine science path that has led me here. Those kelp forests are now gone because of climate change. My daughters will never see them the way that I did. They'll never see the Great Barrier Reef the way it was. All of our science, all our models, all the things that we can see with our own eyes show us that the world is changing due to climate change faster than we ever thought possible. Forests are burning, reefs are dying, ice is melting, sea levels are rising. Our farmlands are parched and desperate. So what can we do? We can all make changes in our day-to-day lives that will make a difference. We can try to drive less, use solar, save water, and eat local produce. Millions of people doing these things imperfectly will be so much more powerful than a few people doing them perfectly. We can tell our children about climate change. We can help them understand what it means and what can be done. We can show them how to be problem solvers. And most importantly, we can call for urgent action by decision makers globally to curb emissions so that future generations will have access to the same quality of life as we do and the same relationships with the natural environment that we can have. Otherwise, our future is bleak.